give thanks unto the Lord, for he is good, for his mercy endureth forever. Let the redeemed of the Lord say so, whom he has redeemed from the hand of the enemy. For he satisfieth the longing soul, and filleth the hungry soul with goodness. Almighty God, from whom all blessings flow, it is again that we assemble the holiness of your sanctuary. We enter, dear God, in the spirit of thanksgiving. We thank you, dear God, for your grace and your mercy. You know, God, as we come, we ask your forgiveness for all of our sins and all of our transgressions. Create in us clean hearts and renew in us a right spirit. Continue to bind us together with your divine cords of love and empower us to do your holy and righteous will. And oh God, it is our prayer and our hope that when we depart this day, we shall go forth with a closer walk with one another, but also with a closer walk with thee. It is in the name of our risen Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, that we do pray. Amen.
Thank you.
Our responsive reading will be led by Reverend De Jesus.
The Lord's Supper found in 1 Corinthians chapter 11 and verses 23 through 34. Amen.
Amen.
For I received of the Lord that which also I delivered unto you, that the Lord Jesus, the same night in which he was betrayed, took bread.
And when he had given thanks, he broke it and said,
after the same manner also he took the cup when he had supped, saying, this cup is the New Testament in my blood. This do ye as oft as ye drink it in remembrance of me.
For as often as ye eat this bread and drink this cup, ye do show the Lord's death till he come.
Wherefore, whosoever shall eat this bread and drink this cup of the Lord unworthily shall be guilty of the body and blood of the Lord.
But let a man examine himself, and so let him eat of that bread and drink of that cup.
For he that eateth and drinketh unworthily, eateth and drinketh damnation to himself, not discerning the Lord's body.
For this cause many are weak, sickly among you, and many sleep.
For if we would judge ourselves, we should not be judged.
But when we are judged, we are judged as in the Lord, that we should not be condemned.
Wherefore, my brethren, when ye come together to eat, tarry one for another, all together please. And if any man hunger, let him eat at home, that ye come not together to